in tears. My Lord has never once let me down. And though I don't understand, still I trust in his plan. For he said that his grace would abound.
And there's no need to doubt.
There's no